Hello and welcome to the show. Recently, Ivanka Trump, daughter of the US president, had her hair cut into a short blonde bob for one particular reason, claimed political commentator Jaden Horan. Ivanka Trump recently overhauled her image, cutting off her long blonde hair to have a short bob. Political commentator Jaden Horan claimed Ivanka likely does her hair for her, claiming she knows that people will notice. The author told express.co.uk, "I think a lot of people want to read into the actions that women take when it comes to their appearance, and I'll say this. As someone who has a mohawkish man bun, you know, I do my hair for me. I would assume that Ivanka does her hair for her, and most women do their hair for themselves. So that being said, in fact, the world of politics is inherently sexist, and it is quite possible that people do not take her seriously because she has long blonde hair. But that's a problem with them and in society of government, not with her choosing to have long blonde hair. So the speculation around, did she do a power bob? Perhaps, or maybe, she decided that she wanted a haircut, and that she wanted to go with something bold and something exciting. And as a former socialite, as someone who has been in society and someone who has been high profile her whole life, I would imagine, one, that she knows that people will notice, but also, two, she probably does not care what people think because she does this for her." Ivanka Trump arrived in Colombia last Tuesday. Ivanka tweeted, "Just landed in Bogota, Colombia. Thank you, Vice President Marta Lucia Ramirez, for the warm welcome. Looking forward to a great trip." Twitter users praised Ivanka's new haircut, with one posting, "I love the haircut." Another tweeted, "Love your new haircut." A third added, "She definitely looks presidential." There was previously been speculation that Ivanka Trump could run for president in the future. A source said of Ivanka and her family, "They love it in Washington, the kids love it, they are in it for the long haul. Ivanka may be looking for people to take her seriously with a new do," according to professionals. One Devon Toth, a stylist at Salon SCK on New York's Fifth Avenue, told the Daily Beast, "I think that anytime someone does this chop, it gives off a take me more seriously vibe." Another, Stephanie Brown at Soho's IGK Salon, said, "She looks like an anchor from Fox News, and that's probably the next job she'll get anyway." Ivanka ran a fashion line for 11 years, only recently closing it down. She also had a fine jewelry store, which closed in March 2017. Ivanka Trump now focuses on her role as an advisor to the President Donald Trump. Thank you.